Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to make GIF profile picture or animated profile picture on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. First of all, I want to tell you that if you are not a Nitro user, then you won't be able to use GIF on your profile picture. You won't be able to upload or use GIF on your Discord profile picture. But in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use an animated avatar or profile picture for your Discord without having Nitro, and it's totally free. So first of all, open your browser and search animated GIF profile picture and go to image section, and from here you can download any GIF. So for example, I'm going to download this one. So download the GIF and open a new tab and search animated PNG maker, and now open this first link and go to choose files, and now select your downloaded GIF, upload, and here we can see my photo has been uploaded. Now we have to select frame, and the frame limit is 30 frame, maximum 30 frame you can select from here. So scroll down, and I'm going to select here 37 to 63, then click on skip, and now check these two options and click on make PNG, and it will take some time to convert. So here we can see the GIF has been converted to PNG. Now we need to download this photo. So download, and now I'm going to my Discord and going to my user settings, edit profile, now clicking on change avatar, upload file, and now from here select the converted PNG file, open, and you can crop the photo, and here you can see the photo is animating now. And now click on apply. So this was how we can use animated profile picture on Discord without having Nitro. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.